got it first, what are we doing though? Okay, right there. You're up a little.
Okay, right.
You're right there, right?
Please start there. Who's covering second base?
Yep.
We're the player. We gotta do this now. What if the ball's bunted to the first base?
Like that.
Okay, look. Then who's gonna cover first? You're gonna cover first if the ball's bunted hard to him. Listen, if the ball, normally they're gonna try to bunt the ball to you. Okay, because why? Who's in for us? So if that ball's bunted hard to you, you have to come and make that play. That means you gotta back that up and cover the base. You go after everything you can try to catch. Okay, but if he has to make a play, he'll be behind and cover the base. All right, the ball's not bunted. What are you going to do if he makes the play? If you go on the first base, where you got to go? If you see him making the play, you got to go to third base. Okay? If you see him go to third base, where you got to go? That right? Bunt defense, if you ever bobble the ball, just get the out at first base. Okay? We're never going to get the lead guy. All right? We'll take the out. That way you don't panic. Because that's what happens. We panic if we make a mistake and then we're going to throw the ball away. We don't have to. We'll be happy with the out. All right?
All right.
Now I want you to do, when I say go, I want you to go to second base. Ready? Go!
Kevin, where you going?
Where you going? Where you gotta be? Alright, you ready to do this live?
Okay, look.
Ready to do it live? Alright, what you're gonna do is you're gonna lob the ball into the catcher and then you're gonna roll the ball out. You guys get a big play. Thank you. gotta be aggressive coming after the ball. Okay? If you beat him there, take the play.
Hey, one of you guys in shorts, I'm coming to run too. Hey. I don't care who it is, one of you guys.
Who's that gonna run the whole practice?
Joey, for Bunting on the grass.
Alright, right? Remember, this is our half. This is what we can call, just like this. If you see this, this is the play. Come on, Isaac, you gotta get in, bro.
Isaac,
in.
Hey, guys, listen, put the run good. Square up. Hey, listen, if they are in a bunt situation, you guys can't be so deep.
What do you gotta do? Johnny, you gotta keep this back.
Yeah, right, there you go. Deep. You gotta come up, so that way you get to the back quicker.
Good.
Alright?
We talked about.
Get out of the way, Joey.
Very good.
Joey, if you can't get to the back, get down. Hit the ground.
Attaboy. You don't even have to think. You already knew. You already knew you were going to go there. Great
Joey,
job.
For bunt coverage, first base always on the grass.
Yep. Pitchers.
So Joey, if we're going to change this up.
Yep.
If the second baseman is covering first regardless, I want first baseman to bump the butt in also. All right?
You're going
to
be moving in too.
So, hey, listen to me. If you see him come up and receive the ball, I want you to now get away, go around one of first. Okay? All right, so, hey, Joey.
Come on, Joey.
Listen, you're going to wind up, okay?
Jay's going to be ready.
Okay? Get back to your position. Everyone get back to the position now. Ready? Hold on. About to wind up. Good. Start winding up. No. Ready? On the grass.
All right. Come on. This is why why we're working on this, boys.
Let us talk it up. Tell them what base we're going to. No one's talking either.
Juan, get on the base.
We got first and second now?
No, no, we haven't worked on that.
Okay, I'm not thinking that. Where are we coming?
Go back, Juan.
I didn't swear. So if I don't swear, we're playing baseball, right? So if the ground ball's third base, where are you covering? Right? So we gotta cheat over a little. Okay? Way over.
Second base.
Play
second.
Double play. Hold on. Double play then, right?
No pinch.
Okay. Johnny's in. Pinch. All right. You got time. You fast enough to get there.
Come and run.
Yes.
Joey. Alright. Listen up, everybody knows the basic bunting way, right? If the man on first base and we bunt over here, where would you go? Normally
if you're in the regular.
Normally you come here. Where would you go? Right. Say it, second base, alright? Where would you go? Right, you're retreating, go to first, right? All right, man on first, if it's bunted on this side, where you go? You're here, where you go? You're there, where you go? Where you go? All right, that's how we're gonna do it. You guys got it?
All right.
Yeah. You stay there, you got the right side. Hey, so we'll call this one, okay?
We'll call it one?
Yeah. One means you stay back.
Anytime the ball is hit on the right side of the mound, which would be your left side as a pitcher, you have to come for the ball. All right? You have to come for the ball. You got that? Anything hit on this side of the mound, you got to make a break for it. Just in case you have to be that one to get the ball and receive and toss it to the first baseman.
Right. We do one. That means running on purpose, pinching in the middle. Pinching in the middle.
guys. Down and ready.
Last year, right? you ain't Chiquito no more. You're a little bit, man. Very nice.
You're in.
Shortstop is in.
Hey, Caleb, it wasn't you
just catch it. So that means you've seen everything that was going on. If you're catching, that means you just seen everything that was going on. Everything, right? So you should be the last one to have a question to ask. Because you've seen everything that just happened. One situations and everything. Come on, guys.
All right, so very simple. I swear, we put one on, I swear. What's your third baseman's job? What's the shortstop job? Run third. Second baseman's job? Second. First baseman's job? Your job? Middle right side. Okay? If I don't square, what's our job? Play baseball, right? Play your position.
Get it and look to throw.
Good job, guys.
Good job.
Good job, Caleb. Johnny with a charge. Good job, Juan. What a boy.
Good job, Juan.
Good job, Juan.
job, buddy.
Good job, guys.
Riley, great job. I can do it.